one thing you don't understand. When Michael takes on the world always loses.
And no matter what, it's still gonna be me and you.
What kind of a brother are you?
You say something like that again, I swear to God, I'll kill you.
Let's just share memories, swap stories.
Falling back into my old ways.
You are the brains, and I am the brute.
Michael, thank God you made it.
Take Sir and go. We gotta stay together!
I said go!
I'm not leaving you out here to die.
You just have a little faith.
Yeah. We gotta do something. He's dying. Michael.
Where's Michael? Where's Michael?
They were gonna kill you, Link.
Well, maybe you should have let us.
Where's Michael? Where is he? I got good in me.
You trust me?
Of course.
Lincoln was more of a brother to me.
Intense.
Than you were ever.
What do you mean, new?
A mother.
Or no blood.
What's your deal, man?
Michael.
You're gonna break me out?
It's tiring. This thing doesn't work out and you end up going back to Fox River. I ain't coming to get you.
Why? I'm getting you out of here.
We're gonna get you out of here.
I'm getting you out of here.
Rick, you've lost so much, man.
Come on!
Touch my brother again. Show him.
Can't afford to lose each other. You just can't.
I'm not leaving you, Link. You're my brother. Step away from my brother.
Link, whatever you may think of me,
this is wrong.
I did everything I could.
I did everything I could.
I know you did.
Don't make him pay for my mistakes. Michael, however this plays out,
it doesn't work out.
I have no regrets.
I want you to know.
You are stuck with me whether you like it or not.
If you think I'm gonna leave my brother behind.
Why you want to see Burrows so bad anyhow?
He's my brother. You have massively underestimated me.
What the hell is this guy?
He's my brother.
You should go back.
You can't carry the world on your shoulders.
You forget I know you, both of you. You two have the most dysfunctional idea of love I've ever seen.
Mother's dead, father's a deadbeat. I have nothing in the whole world but your brother.
Love you.
You need to share the burden.
Love you too.
That's what family's for.